And the machine is so popular in a much refined manner. It is still construction today, leasing orders for Hungary and Vietnam. Why the use as an introductory trainer by the Soviet bloc? Also, as you can see in front of you, a much sought after Warbird in the private owner market.
Yeah, Charlotte.
She is like
the reason to stand at the Royal Air Force 100 squadron and the Royal Navy 736 squadron. Target facilities.